question 11. So what type of correlation does this scatter graph show? Well, if it's a downward trend, we call it a negative correlation. Had it been those points generally been going upwards, we would have called it a positive correlation. So it's a negative correlation. Now, important for part B, estimate the maximum speed for this car. Now, you can't just take a judgment call and say, well, the point's around about here. You have to use a line of best fit. That's my line in red. So you get your ruler out, and just by eye, you try and draw a line, a straight line down here, so it sort of cuts between the points fairly, so you've got the same amount above and below it. Now, there's a fair degree of freedom in the marking scheme, so it doesn't have to be too precise, but just nearly right. However, where you do have to be precise is using your line of fit. So with my line of fit, the time it takes to go from 0 to 60 is 11 seconds. So you go up from 11 seconds and you must hit your line of best fit and read across. So I would suggest you put the arrow line up, arrow line across. Mine ties in with 121, so I must give 121. You might have a slightly different answer because your line of best fit will be a bit different, but your answer must coincide exactly with what your line of best fit gives.